scary. I must say, I had my eyes covered a few times. Well, the salamanders have their own dinosaur story to tell, and here they are with the dinosaur strut. Take it away, fellas.
All right, thank you very much. Thank you. How many kids here would like to learn how to walk like a dinosaur? Then everybody get up on your dinosaur feet, and you pay attention to Paul, because he knows all about dinosaurs.
You must master this move. It's called the dinosaur strut. But this is not all you need to know to walk like a dinosaur, because when dinosaurs walk the earth, follow the leader now, the ground was a great big swamp.
Uh-oh, a great big swamp makes it difficult to romp. A dinosaur had to go stomp, stomp, stomp. So if you want to walk like a dinosaur walks, you gotta go stomp, stomp, stomp.
And then, what do?
You do the dinosaur strut.
Which you know, of course. But did you know that when dinosaurs walked the earth, follow the leader, the air was full of fleas.
Uh-oh. Fleas?
The air full of fleas made it difficult to see. A dinosaur had to go fleas, fleas, fleas.
And so if you wanna walk like a dinosaur walk,
that's right,
you gotta go fleas, fleas, fleas. And stomp, stomp, stomp.
And then what do?
You do the dinosaur strut.
What are you doing, Mark?
Me?
Yeah.
Okay. When dinosaurs walked the earth,
yes,
you know the trees were full of food.
Food? Who can do this?
Well, a tree full of food put you in a hungry mood. The dinosaurs all went ooh, ooh, ooh.
And so if you want to walk like a dinosaur walk, you gotta go ooh, ooh, ooh. And flee, flee, flee. And stomp, stomp, stomp.
And then
you do the dinosaur strut.
That's right. Hey, I got another one.
You do?
Did you know when dinosaurs walked the earth, baby dinosaurs were born in an egg. Who can make an egg?
Babies.
Baby in an egg have to get the shell to break, so the baby dinosaur would kick that leg.
So if you wanna walk like a dinosaur walk, you gotta go kick that leg. And ooh, ooh, ooh. And flee, flee, flee. And stomp, stomp, stomp.
And then
you do the dinosaur strut.
I think they got it, Mark. Do another one.
When dinosaurs walk, they hurt.
Do tell.
You know the river was cool and sweet.
Who can make a river?
Well, a river that's sweet. Well, it really is a treat. A dinosaur loves to splash their feet. So if you want to walk like a dinosaur walks, you gotta go splash your feet and kick that leg. And ooh, ooh, ooh. And flee, flee, flee. And stomp, stomp, stomp.
And then, whoa,
you do the dinosaur strut.
Which you know, but then things change, because as dinosaurs walk the earth, you know the sky started dropping stones. Who can make a stone? Sky dropping stones, pulverize your bones. Dinosaurs all went dump, dump, dump.
And so if you want to walk like a dinosaur walk, you gotta go dump, dump, dump.
We want to splash our feet
and kick our legs. And ooh, ooh, ooh. And flee, flee, flee. And stomp, stomp, stomp.
And then.
You do the dinosaur strut.
Okay, last verse, here we go. Did you know that when dinosaurs walk the earth, well, the sky got cold and gray. The sky, when it's gray, could mean trouble all the way. The dinosaurs all went,
hey, hey, hey. And so if you want to walk like a dinosaur walk, you gotta go, hey, hey, hey. And don't, don't. You want to your feet and kick that leg. And ooh, ooh, ooh. And flee, flee, flee. And stomp, stomp, stomp.
And then, Mark, what is it then?
You do the dinosaur strut.
And that's the whole song. Now you know how.
What? That's not the whole song. You've left off one very, very important verse.
Oh, but we always have problems with the last verse, and we're on TV.
Yeah, but not with these kids. These kids are great.
Well,
would you like to try one more verse?
See, it didn't really sound like they want to do another verse, Mark.
Oh. Would you like to try one more verse? All right.
Okay, then. Everyone do the strut. And don't forget, you asked for it. When dinosaurs walk the earth, be careful now, the world filled up with ice.
The Ice Age.
And the world full of ice, well, it isn't very nice. The dinosaurs froze for the rest of their lives. And so if you want to walk like a dinosaur walk, you've got to go.
Freeze and don't move a muscle because you are frozen dinosaurs. And while we are trying to thaw these kids out, why don't you pick up the telephone and send in a donation, okay?
You see, Mark, I told you, don't do the last verse.
Okay, freeze shake your hands, thaw out, sit down on your dinosaur bums.
Oh, that was close.
There you go.
We knew they had them all frozen there.
Thank you. Thank you, kids.
How you walk like a dinosaur.